The interactive film Escape was filmed from his point of view. This made it obvious to see what the film was about. The opening scene made it clear that this film is about someone trying to escape. There is no speech, so it is important that the sounds were clear. Footsteps and door creaking emphasised that he wanted to escape, but he had to be quiet. Once the first scene was done, I chose to open the door on the right. Then I chose the plastic bottle. That decision killed me. I knew that I had been killed by the gunshots and blood splatters on the screen. I then chose the shoelace, which strangled the man. The one thing that could have made this film better is the acting. I then chose to hide behind the attic door. I liked the build-up of music when suddenly stopped once the man had walked past. I then decided to sneak past the guard. This decision killed me. I finally decided to neutralise the guard, where I finally escaped.